Hello, people of YouTube. Oh yeah, chicken butt.
I'm sorry. Anyways, here's a review of the iPod Nano, third generation review. This is this is the 4 gigabyte model. Now this is going to be kind of like a pros and cons setup. So let me just give my tripod. Okay, people, so I got my tripod. Here it is. So here's the iPod Nano 4 gigabyte. It is super thin. I've never had a product this thin. And before I begin, I like Apple products, okay? I just don't like the Mac. I like every Apple product except the Mac. That's the only one I don't like. Sorry, I'm a PC guy. Dell over here. Dell. So here, let's go around it first. As you can see, I got the black one. I mean, the gray one. This thing's like 2 years old, so it's got a lot of scratches on the screen and on the back. I'll get into this later. Right here you have the kind of like touch, sort of, wheel. You got the click button. You got the menu, rewind, and over here is fast forward, play, here's the screen. Here's a locking connector. Here's the docking connector for the sync cable. Here's the headphone jack. Nothing over here, nothing over here, nothing. Here is the slim profile. Here's the back. It just says iPod, 4 gigabyte, and then just a bunch of other information. Another thing, look at all of the scratches on this iPod. Wow, just check that out. That's a lot of scratches, and I barely even use this thing. I just kept it in my room the whole time. So as you can see, the back gets really, really scratched. I like the back, it's kind of shiny and stuff, but it's all scratched up now, so it doesn't look as good. But here's the iPod. Now when I flip the switch, it should come on. Wait, there we go. There we go. Let's get out of my music. Get out of here. So here's this. But first I want to talk about what comes in the box. What comes in the box usually is these headphones. Crap. Anyways, I'll untangle these later. And then all what also comes in the box is a sync cable. Sync cable. You know, the one that plugs into the iPod like that, and then plugs into your computer, like, over there. Yeah. So here's that. Hold on just a second. Okay. So you come with sync cable. That's that. Now, a little thing about the iPod. I really like the iPod. This one is cool. Nice and flashy. It's really slim. There it is, iPod. Now one thing disturbs me, however. iTunes 10 is complete, utter bullshit. The thing is horrible. I mean, horrid. I mean, this thing, it took 3 hours for me to sync 72 songs onto there. Right there. 72 songs. Took me 3 hours to do that. Because iTunes, when I scan my music in through my computer and it was converting it, you know how sometimes musics have co-artists, like the backup singers and stuff? Well, iTunes thought that was a different, complete artist, so it had like one song for each. It had like one album with one song on it, and there ended up being like 150 albums on my iPod. So I just discovered that I could not download any of my music that had co-artists on it. Apparently that's 72 artists. That's enough for me, because it only had 35 songs that I never liked. But now it's nice. And, yeah. iTunes 10 is a complete and utter shit. Get an older version of iTunes. So let's go through the interface. Let's get out of here. First, let's go to music. this iPod has this cool thing called cover flow. There it is. You just roll your finger around here, and it shows you all the songs. You got playlists, albums. I don't have any audiobooks or anything. This thing is barely filled up with anything. Now let's go to videos. There's no videos on this thing, but there's videos. I have pictures of the car show from 5 years ago, so there they are. Just pictures of cars, not that exciting. Podcasts, there's no podcasts. Oops. Here's the extras. I like games. So it comes bundled with iQuiz, Klondike, which is the card game, and Vortex. It's got clock, calendar, contacts, alarms, games, notes, screen lock, and stopwatch. I don't actually use stopwatch. The last time I used the stopwatch was July 24th of 2009. That was a long time ago. But we have now playing. I already playing a song. We can shuffle the songs. And yeah, that's basically the iPod interface. So overall, very nice device. iPod, pretty cool. Final objective. Out of 5, 4. Because it's a pretty good device. For iTunes, out of 10, 1. Because iTunes sucks ass now. It really sucks. So yeah, that's final thoughts. Thank you for watching the iPod Nano 4th generation. Oh no, 3rd generation review. Thank you for watching.